Hello, everybody. Zombie Killer CJ here. I recorded this map right here, D9 Nightmare, but I was getting some annoying like frame dips, so I decided that I wasn't going to do that, but I'm going to do this map again. I forgot what other map I downloaded. I think it's like, I forgot the name, but that one is one of them, and I also got, what was the name of the map? Well, I probably ran out of space for it, but it's that Nazi pack. I do one window. Just give me a sec. I'll be right back. All right. I'm actually go back, and it should be here. Yes, it is. Zombie Revolution Infinite 1.1. But I want to do this. This is just gun game. Let's do gun game. Start on the moon. And you can pack a punch. Teleport again. I mean, I played this map before, so. I just had this pistol. Game is giving me like the same pistol. Is that a death machine?
You need a little revive.
Ooh, get away, please. See, guy who made Drain Dead. This is how a map's supposed to look. I think you teleport back to the moon. So I think where all the perks are. The jug is over there. My last attempt. And then I think this goes away. Teleport, not right now. No reload. I'm gonna go back. But I'm pretty sure Jug is here. Juggernaut, if I'm not mistaken. Deadshot is here. I need that. Teleport, come on. No, I can't buy it again. Just wish I knew where Juggernaut is. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Do I don't know where Juggernaut is, actually. I know Pack-a-Punch is here. Am I seriously gonna die? F yes. No, I see you can't. I don't think you can go through here. Okay, well, I guess the provide is moved. Why does it have to give me the 5-7 again? That's the thing I don't understand. Using such a crappy pistol. Twice. And also, I don't have any Quick Revive. Unless it gives me all those perks anyway. So again, I'm not really that upset by it. See, not a lot of these, for some reason, you can open. Like, gonna see. Oh, that. Good gun type, Door does open, yes. I forgot how many guns I got, but
double points.
Why, whenever I get to the shotgun, the game has to lag for me? Are you kidding me? I have a right now to get hit too. Yeah, I love gun game. Any kind of gun game is fun. Me and my cousin JJ always play this all the time. You need a little revive. It's always fun. Oh, there's still zombies. Thank you. Alright, well then. This is the door, I think. Upstairs. No. Ooh. I found, what's it called? Where's a nuke when you need it? Or where's Juggernog when you need it? That's what I need. I need Juggernog. Or else I will die. Nah, like Emperor Palpatine, let's say. Ew, nasty. Yeah, that's what a mystery box is. Are you kidding me? It does nothing. I just need another perk. You know what I mean? I don't feel like dying. At least not ready yet. Cool. Why am I getting hit?
Kaboom. You need a little grandma.
Come on. Uh-oh, that. That was fun. Let me quit and let me change. I want to do this Dizzle Notch, and then I'm supposed to be in this day today. So I do this map. I'm gonna do. Actually, I'm gonna do some Fortress, but. I like to play that game every time.
Why don't someone go turn the power on?
Cool, is it only World at War's not? Is it only World at War guns? Well, that's not World at War gun, I don't think. Oh no, this is like a pistol from campaign. Yeah. cool. I love having more ore guns. Are you yawing me? I didn't even touch you. Yo. Yeah. Must have read the description wrong.
Damn, we need to kill more flake bags first.
Why bring the vacuum in? Why bring the vacuum in? Ooh, MP40, I'll take that. One of my favorite guns in Mortal War Zombies is the MP40, Yeah, it's my favorite. That's all I gotta say. Even the Fortress version, which is the HG40. The same gun, but this thing is probably one of my favorites. How many more barriers? Ooh, there.
This thing shoots 1.152. Let's do that again.
Is that a ray gun?
You got all that, did you? Now that's what I call blowing chunks. That was sweet. Can't touch this. Oh yeah.
Where are the iron? Of having an unlimited weapon ray gun. I'm gonna get the MP.
Didn't count on that, did ya? That was sweet!
Happened to my MP40. Why did I
let's do that again.
Why did I lose it?
Didn't count on that, did you?
This gun has unlimited ammo, oh my gosh. Ooh, look at this.
Hoorah!
Well, this map is broken though, that's all I gotta say. Basically because I can't aim down the sights or change my weapon. Or crouch.
Now that's what I call blowing chunks! Now that was sweet!
So my game is completely screwed up. Look, dogs.
Ah, shit, here come the dogs!
This gun has unlimited ammo. Oh my god. I can't aim down the sights either. Let me see what I can do. I'm gonna chain. Ooh, wait, so you can. Okay, never mind. So I changed my field of view. Excuse me. Oh.
You count all that, did you?
Okay, never. I seriously thought I could. Something would happen, but apparently I'm not wrong. Let's turn on the electricity. Ooh, and there's Pack-a-Punch. Everything on the map is like broken. I got this overpowered ray gun. It's pretty much a ray gun without any ammo. Or like once I got the ray gun, the game just kind of glitched on me. It's a fun map, but Weapon of the Gods.
Let's do that again.
Double points.
I'm gonna see if I can get like speed cola.
That was sweet.
Why did speed cola disappear? That's weird. Or no, maybe it didn't disappear. Maybe that's just the way the map is.
Damn, I need to kill more freak bags first.
I'm gonna see that if I die,
Didn't count on that, did you? That's what I call blowing chunks.
There were all the other perks. Maybe that, stamina up is here somewhere. I feel freaking invincible.
Nice and dice, baby. Ooh, let's do that again. That was sweet. Now that's what I call blowing chunks. Now that's what I call blowing chunks.
This is more overpowered than Nightclub. We'll just see if I can pack a punch this. That's all I gotta. I mean, this is. See, I can't.
That was sweet! You meatheads are too stupid to quit!
So I died even with. Even with Quick Revive? That's really weird.
No power, weak.
No, actually, I'm done with this map. I like it, but I'm gonna try this map. I think this is more Advanced Warfare Zombies. Let me try this again.
I think we need to turn the power on. You need a little revive.
The door we have to go to. Okay, well, it's not good. Start.
No power, weak.
Meow. Mom. Yeah. Meow. So, as I played this map before.
Kaboom. That just never gets old.
Let me just see where this goes to. This is so dark in here.
motherfuckers!
Mom, why do people get annoyed when I meow like a cat? Someone about this mod that you get a BTR-23.
Told you it wasn't on the menu. Figures, piece of shit.
Seriously? Okay. Wow, yeah, that's a good mod. Crap. I'm gonna do this one window. I think I did this already. I'm gonna try it again. Yep. I did this. Yep.
No power.
I survived
weak.
With the M60, but it says turn power on, but I don't know how you turn the power on. Like, how do you turn the power on?
Now that was sweet.
I mean, you have all these like perk machines, yet. There's no way to turn power on. Yeah, I found a power. This is a ray gun you can buy for 1,000. What? I thought you had two weapons.
Who
this.
See if I can get the ray gun. How much is a ray gun? Oh, it's only 10,000. I can get that. And then I'll probably be able to survive. Last time I played this map, I got the M60. Now I have the PPSH to sit here and get points. See how far I get. Right. 71. We got 500. I'm gonna get more. Wait, that's no. That ammo's not on the wall.
Gonna need to get some ammo.
What's in the box?
Oh yeah!
Ooh. Yep. It's fun for everyone. I'm just gonna stay right here because I really want to get that ray gun. 100,000, maybe 10,000. It's so
you
close.
You meatheads are too stupid to quit. Is running low.
Now,
Dempsey's butcher shop is open for business.
So close, so close. Come on.
Out of your depths, Sancho.
Baby!
That just never gets old. We love Freecast.
Okay. That's the one zombie I should have. Well, I didn't quite get the blunder. You know what? Maybe I'll do it again because I want to get that blunder gat.
Someone go turn the power on.
Wait, isn't that the teddy bear? Yep, secret teddy bear number one. And good teddy bear number two. And I think there's like a teddy bear over here somewhere.
Suck it!
Nope. Where was that teddy bear? There, where's like, should be another one around. I guess I really shouldn't. Oh, wait, crap, I'm gonna die. I'm out. I'll take it. I'm 60. Like, there's an area. Does that mean that it is, like, here? Is it, like, on the ground somewhere? Like in the center of the map.
It's the kill house, freak stack!
No, but where's the teddy bear? Maybe it's over here somewhere. Maybe I throw a grenade there. No, it's got to be in the ground.
If you were cool, he'd go pick that up and swing with it.
God, what's the texting, bro? Love how when I'm like playing a game and my family has to like do that. There's a blunder gat. I might buy that actually, because last time I bought the ray gun. I wish the power's on. So you could activate speed cola. So you don't have to worry about this god-awful reload.
Yeah.
points.
Looks like right here. I just don't know, like, where. Cool. It's not my fault. All right, well, I'm not getting that, but now I'm going to try this again. Just give me a sec, I'll be right back. Thalia, meow. What time is it? Oh, it's that early? Hopefully it doesn't rain because we're gonna be doing Taekwondo at Jason's house. I think 5. That's why I want to get my recording done right now, or my game recording right now, and then do it do it later or something. Well, not later, but. Sorry about that. Eating corn nuts, one of my favorites.
Out. Let's get turned back on. Hoorah. Didn't count on that, did you?
That was a
we can get to that.
Well, I survived. Wow. Oh my God.